Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. I'm not feeling too well, so forgive me if my voice gets a little jacked up here and there throughout the commentary of this one, but we're doing another daily today for the 11th daily. Looks like we're playing as Lazarus, or is that Judas? I think it's Lazarus. Yes, it is Lazarus. Alright. Amnesia. God damn it. Well, that's a great way to start this, but not the worst way to start it. We can... Ooh, okay. Book of Shadows is not bad. Right. That doesn't blow stuff up properly like it's supposed to because... reasons. Okay. How about that, then? Ow! Okay, that didn't work. Okay. We're not on an XL floor, so that doesn't matter. Jeez. That's a little bit of a pain. Okay, we're popping that. Sorry, buddy. We had to pop Book of Shadows there, otherwise we would have been completely and utterly screwed. So that being said, I think I might have a good, solid idea of where our secret room might be. We have 3 bombs to check it out, so I mean, if we do, we kind of need to save them for... devil deal, though. Oh, yeah. It has to be there. But just for the sake of getting the accurate bomb placement, we're gonna put it right there. Whoa! Okay, I was wrong. Alright, well then, alternate secret room locations. Let's start thinking. Could be right below us here. Or it could be to the left. You know, I think you go... Ooh, okay. Come on. Come on, Spidey. Let's do this. Can I get you over here, please, sir? Oh. I'm not even gonna risk it anymore. Too much risk. Okay, we'll go ahead and do that then, since we got a bomb for this room. Okay. So that is our secret room. Go ahead and take this. Ace of Hearts converts everything on the floor into... hearts, which is not necessarily what we're looking for right now, so we'll move on. We could use the health, so I mean, I'll blow this up. Okay. I mean, there's not really a good place for a potential... Nope. I was just doing that just to see if I could potentially get the super secret room, but unfortunately, that's not going to be in the cards for us on this... particular floor. Okay, so far so good. I don't think we're doing too terribly bad on this daily. Like I said, we're not playing for score, we're playing for just good old time, have fun, see if we can get a victory at least. We're playing to the mom fight, so it should be relatively short daily depending on whether or not we get any decent items to fight mom with. Ooh, that was a close one. Whoa, another close one. Alright, Spidey, come on. Alright, there you go. So yeah. So far, so good. Tears upgrade is nice, and I guess with that, we'll move on. Next floor. Ideally, we want to save our extra life for a devil deal. So, I think that's how we kind of want to play this. Because we do want to kill ourselves to get the damage bonus, but... we don't want to... okay, let's be a little bit more careful. We don't want to do it too early. And since we do have our playing as Lazarus on a daily, we do... once we get into our extra life, we will have permanent... what's it called? Permanent bleed? Bleed damage? Yeah, permanent bleed creep. Okay, so always remember you have Book of Shadows. You can use it to defend yourself. Okay, that was fairly simple. What do you do here? You fight the boss or you go back for your item room first? I think we find our item room first. Just because we do kind of want some extra form of attack to... okay, so there's no other curse on this floor, which is nice. Don't know how I feel about this room. This room kind of is scary because of these types of jumping enemies. I don't know why I'm saying that. Arcano, we're gonna pop immediately just to make sure that we do well on this room. Okay, gotta be careful. Don't wanna accidentally jump into that fire, because that fire can hurt us. Alright. Gone. Last enemy? Please be last? No, one more. We still have one more. Get rid of that fire so I don't accidentally run into it. Okay, that should be the last enemy here. Little jumper. Come on. Okay. Ooh, I'm very glad we came back for our item room first. So, let's see. Checklist. What do we want to do on this floor? We've basically done everything. There are two... One of these is probably a library, so we will go check for that first before we go into our boss, because we could. Okay, so this isn't the library. I'm not gonna lie, a blank card is very tempting. Smelter is actually pretty good too, if we could swing that, but not really 100% about it. Yeah, let's check what we got in here. It is a library. So we will insulate ourselves from... Is that bookworm? It is bookworm. Sweet! Awesome. So we're going to touch all of that so we never see it again. And move on. Okay, cool. So we played this floor pretty freaking well. I love the homing tiers. So we're going to want to make sure that we get this deal here. We have 100% chance, so it's not too terrible. Our odds... Okay, that should blow you up. Okay, you don't deal as much damage on this version to yourself. On this version of Little Horn. Okay, Little Horn's gone. We'll save that. I guess I'll take it. It's not the worst. Oh, I should have got that penny. Whatever. We'll go back for the curse room. I mean, why not? We only have one black heart. It's not like it'll... be the be-all end-all of this run, so let's go. We should, I don't know if we can get boss rush on this run, actually. Yeah, I don't think we can get boss rush since we're only fighting Mom. I think the run just ends at that point. So what are we going to look for then? We're going to look for Ahwa's rune so that we can move on to the floor following the Mom fight. Ahwa's, what else? What other options are there? I mean, it's not much else. Okay, this room can go die. Okay. Not bad. Secret room locations, I would assume there. Nope. Okay. Secret room location, alternate secret room location could be right there, so let's line it up perfectly. Right. See? Yep. Alright, sweet. Two extra bombs. Don't really care to check for Magic Mush. I would rather get the second secret room, which I believe to be right here. Alright, sweet. And it was basically useless. Might as well waste that, because I'm not going to use it. Alright, and then we move on to the next floor. Okay, so far so good. Most of the way through this run, I mean, we could theoretically get further, but we have to. We literally have to find... Oh, God, I got so scared there. We have to find a way to get past that Mom floor. That's the only way that's gonna happen. Okay, come on. You should be almost dead. I like the fact that we got a half soul heart here. Does give us some form of tech point 5 plus homing. I mean, yes please. Okay. Yep. Just need to... Okay, yeah. So this run is looking pretty solid now. Tech point 5. Any laser plus homing just basically is almost a guaranteed... Never say guaranteed. That's basically a easy victory. But for now, we will kill the guy closest to us. We got 21 cents, so let's check our shop here. That's how we... Whoa, 5 cents. 5 cents, we'll buy a bomb so that we can check for a secret room again. It's not going to be below us. Could be next to our curse room, actually, but it could be elsewhere within the entire floor, so we'll just keep on trucking here. A lot of soul hearts on this floor. Very, very happy to see that. Okay. So far, no good secret room location. Amnesia, don't care for that. Perks, very, very lemon good pill. Party. And lemon party. Okay, alright, so we have two of these. We're gonna bomb there. Unfortunate that we didn't get a super secret room there. I'm excited. It's a terrible, terrible pill. Terrible pill. Basically, that randomly speeds up rooms. PhD is nice. That's our perks pill back. Okay, so not happy with this. Wait. Ow, no, didn't mean to do that, didn't mean to do that. Don't kill them, please. I need them to blow stuff up. Thank you. Okay. So ideally we want these guys. Oh god, I'm excited, pill. Ideally we want them to. Alright, we have creep now. Well, there's that. I would like. Okay, so that means that our super secret room is likely over here. Just need to make sure that. Nope. Okay. No such luck. So our super secret room should be there. Wow. Okay. We were entirely wrong. So the rune bag is actually very good. It gives us a very high probability of actually getting. Blah, 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 blah. Getting an Ahwaz rune so that we can traverse to the next floor. Black candle is lovely. It means zero curse for the rest of the run. Just wanted to check and see if we could bomb out of this room. No clue where our super secret or our secret room or regular secret room could be. So doesn't matter. We don't have the bombs to keep searching. What is that pill since we have. Never mind. Okay, so we will be able to go get both of those secret rooms. Love the money there. Could mean we go back to our shop and get something nice. Huh, okay. Don't really care to play that out. Okay, nice. We're gonna leave our shop on this floor alone and try for a shop on the next floor. Alright, peep. No thank you. We're just going to pop our Book of Shadows and kinda not deal with you for as long as we can. And I don't know if you actually deal a full heart of damage to me or not, so I'll wait until I take one hit before I actually wind up popping perks here. Whoa, okay. Hopefully we don't take any more damage. What are we looking for now on this run? Ideally, we need a damage upgrade. So we have homing, which is lovely, but we need a damage upgrade to make this work. I like Book of Shadows too much to get rid of it, so we're gonna move on. Blank card would be nice, though. Oh, blank card Ahwaz. We could totally have pulled that off now that I think about it. That would have worked because we have the rune bag. If we get an Ahwaz rune, we can actually make it to the subsequent floors. Damn. Okay, well, we're still looking for an Ahwaz rune then. Ahwaz rune, and that's going to be the whatever we hold for the rest of the run. Alright. Ideally, what are we looking for now then in order to make that happen? I mean, deck of cards. So that we can, or starter deck rather, so that we can hold multiple cards. That would be a start. That way we could at least see if we can try to hold two Burcano runes. Unfortunate that might not happen, though. Okay, please. Homing, just actually hit that. Okay, thank you. Secret room should be there. Lovely. Three extra cents. Not bad. Okay, this is very nice. We will go in here. That is a. Ooh, don't really care for that item, so we'll just take a key and move on. Go to the double key room. double key room has a golden chest for us, which we will happily take. And we I think we broke even there, so that's actually pretty fine. Just blow him up, because he doesn't really matter to us. Ooh, easy, easy. Okay, so far so good. Oh, there's a rune, so we're gonna want to go back for that. Ow, ow. What is fearing them after I get hit? Is that the leech spawning thing? Alges, I guess we'll take it. It's not the worst. Pop this. Just try to get all these guys. Unfortunate that we're not going fast enough here to actually pop over shadows in a panic situation. That's what we're going to do. Unfortunate that we haven't received any real damage upgrades. It's kind of saddening, actually. Oh, you annoying boss, you. I probably should have full cleared this floor to possibly get a Perthro rune, but it's fine. I'm really hoping that we get something decent out of this double deal, though, if we get a double deal. Which we did. Speedball. Speed upgrade. Nice. And it's Krampus. It's Krampus. Does Krampus's head work with homing? I'm not sure. That is something I am not sure of. I kind of want to take Krampus's head for science. But we're not going to do it. I'm not doing it. I don't know if Afterbirth Plus may have changed that to where it actually affects Goat, actually works that way, but we're not going to try that right now. Okay, so there's our item room. We missed it by a hair there. The hair. English, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, so there goes them. Ooh, Black Rune. Well, we're going to avoid the crap out of this Monstro's tooth here. Alright, Black Rune that. For a damage upgrade, finally. About time we got one of those. And a tier shot speed upgrade? I think. Okay, so guess we're just gonna keep moving on. Actually, that is a perfect way to actually get into our Judas's shadow state. Ooh, okay. Keys. This might... Ace of Diamonds, nope, and the Lover's Card. Tell you what, this is what we're gonna do. I wanna maximize our plays here on this sacrifice pit, so we're gonna sit on it once, and then we're gonna go back and check out our boss trap room. See if there's anything in here worth doing, and I say that's worth doing. Why didn't we pick that up? Hey, I don't understand what causes that. Really don't understand what it is, but that's kind of annoying and concerning. Okay, and then we should get Mega Fatty. Great. Mega Fatty, you are lovely. Just don't quick stop me, and we're gonna be freaking happy day. Okay, so far so good. Just kinda keep doing this number on him. Alright. Nice, give me some hearts. Okay, well, that's fine. We will go back over here. I want to do one more, and then we'll pop the lovers, and then we will do this one more time. One more time after that. Okay, it's fine. All right, now let's go check for some more hearts. We do have half a heart here, and there's some hearts up there, which we will use to play this out further. Perks. Ooh, perks actually might be what we need to do this. I really wish I would have remembered that perks pill earlier. Okay, so we're gonna go in here, pop perks.
Perks.
Only take half a heart of damage. And do another one of these. Maybe get some more red hearts. Nope. Black soul heart. Easy. Easy. All right. So the next one will be the Angel, which we will pop Book of Shadows for. And we will easily, hopefully, kill you, Angel. So far, so good. Playing this rather well. Okay, there's a key piece. Okay, so hopefully we actually wind up getting a couple more payouts here. Is there a heart in our shop? A soul heart there is, we'll take. I'll take the card too. It's a tower card, unfortunately. Might as well pick that up and that up. Let's check for our super secret room, which gives us karma. Not really beneficial to us on this on a daily. So we're gonna go back to the sack room and just keep playing it out. Ideally, we want to get that exact payout. All right, so that's lovely. I will pop the tower just to maybe get some more damage on this guy. All right. Now the real question is, do I actually want to play this out further than this? I don't know how much further I have to go to actually get to the dark room. I'm gonna play it out one more time after this fight. Okay, so that's the key. Nope. Okay, well, that's it. I don't want to actually get teleported to the dark room, even though I can totally do it right now. I'd rather not. Actually, you know what? For the points, let's do it. Why not? We have a decent build. Dark room is gonna suck, but at least it's a form of getting the points. Unless we get an item, which we didn't. Okay, that's fine. Dark room it is. All right. So already, liking that. Cursed Eye actually kind of sucks, but it's not bad. Something's wrong. Perks. Okay, this is what we're going to do. We're going to play out this floor, and if we get respawned into Judas, or not Judas, Lazarus, where we have Permacreep, we will go back and get the 9 lives. That's what we're going to do. That's the plan. That is the plan. Hopefully, we actually get some form of damage, though, because we're still hurting on damage on this run. Oh, bad. Okay, yep. This kind of really sucks. Kind of wish we would have stuck with... Yeah, I'm kind of regretting coming here now. Really, the regret has kind of set in. Okay. Please. I like the homing and the lasers, but come on. Give me a payout in the chest. God damn it. Okay. We keep going. Yeah. This is gonna be nice. If we become Lazarus, or if we use our extra life, we're going to immediately pop perks so that we don't die instantly on taking damage. That is the plan. Okay, last one. Hopefully you give me some form of something here. Soul Heart is actually nice. I don't really care for the Hoglaw's room. Soul Heart is very nice, so probably actually use that later. Not a bad boss for a room like this. Never mind, I was wrong. There's more of them. There's more than one. As long as they stay over there on that side of the screen. Okay. Just stay over there, please. Don't come this way. Okay. You go stay over there now. Okay. He's dead. Okay, one more. Sucks that we went the wrong way, but hopefully we got a chest payout. Okay, no chest payout. We did get a penny, though. Okay. Really hoping this is an easy room. We could use our respawn here. Oh, okay. Yep. There it is. All right, now we have our stats upgrade. which is great. We'll use pick up Dead Cat for the 9 lives and the Soul Heart. Now we pop perks, or no, we pop Book of Shadows on a room that we kind of don't want to do. Like that room. Okay. So how do I feel about this run so far? I'm scared out of my mind, because this is all it takes is one bad room and we're basically screwed. But I'm glad we did get the damage bonus for doing the Lazarus, getting the Lazarus extra life. So we will pick that up immediately for the potential. Okay, Mr. Mega here is... Double Mr. Mega is not bad. Not a bad boss. Kind of easy with homing. Oh, I will be really happy if we manage to beat the lamb with this build. Yera. We'll save it for whenever we get chests. If we get a chest drop, ever. We need a chest drop, though. Like, bad. Badly need a chest drop here. Well, that is some form of damage. Hagalaz, I mean, why not? Come on. Give me something to work with. Okay. That doesn't help at all. We're gonna pop Book of Shadows here. Okay, we got rid of one of you, so now we just have to deal with your twin brother. Okay. Thought he was gonna do his brimstone move there. Last one here. Just got to take out the last guy. No chest payouts. Wow. I think our luck... Oh, God. Oh, God. No. This room, why? Oh, God. Okay, we'll take you out to dinner first. Okay, so far so good. Oh god. No! Oh, damn it. I was really kind of hoping we would get complete that room, but you know what, it's fine. We'll leave the Yera back in that room so that we can come back and get it if we really... Well, that's a dead end anyway, so we're not gonna bother with it. Actually, we'll take Yera with us, because we really need to... Yeah, I don't know how I feel about this. This is a bad thing that we did to ourselves here. Alges, that will come in clutch for us. Alges can come in the clutch for us when it comes to the lamb fight, so... Alges plus Book of Shadows, really. The combo should give us enough invincibility to get through at least the first phase of that boss fight. So... Yeah, that should be very nice for us. Oh, man. Double Yera rune, so if we get one chest payout, we can kinda cheese it and quadruple it, so that's nice. Okay. Really, really not happy with how this is working, though. One chest payout. That's all I need, game. Come on. That was bad. Very bad damage. God. I'm not gonna get a chest payout. Blank rune. Oh, God. Yep. I'm not getting a chest payout at all on this one. Ow. Oh, that room is doable, but I don't want to go in there again since it is a dead end. Easy room. Nice. Come on. Give me what I'm looking for. Give me a chest. A chest drop, please. Chest drop, please. Nickels. Okay. Oh, my God. Oh, well, I know this is the right way to go, so we have to clear this room. Yeah, I backed myself into a corner the first time I died in this room, so that's kind of how I died. Oh, God. thank God these guys don't really have a big hitbox. Contact hitbox, anyway. Okay. Damn it, no chest payout. All I need is one. I really only need one. Oh God. The creep can kill me. Okay. Just die, please. One makes you small. Well, that's the one and only benefit that we've found on this floor yet so far. Okay. And Mega Fatty. So, should we clear this room? We are going to be looking for... Ow. Okay. We need a chest to pay out. That's basically it. We need... Maybe our secret room could give us a chest? Maybe. And it is, the game, as usual, is a cruel mistress. Ooh, but we do have a Joker card. Yes, you have to. I hate this game. Wait! Would it have insta-killed him? I don't know. I'm actually confused. I don't know if that would have insta-killed the boss. Crap. The world may never know. crap. That is unfortunate. Okay, well, let's check for a super secret room. No such luck. Well, if there is a super secret room, it's attached to this room, so we're gonna have to clear it. I'm hoping we can at least kill one of these Mega Fatties. Ah, damn it! Fudge. What's easier? What is easier here? I guess we can go down here. These guys should be easier to deal with. Wow. Should be being the operative word there. Oh, thank God. That guy would have totally killed me if I didn't get lucky there and actually kill him first. Oh, come on. Ahwaz. Nice. Ahwaz. Useless rune. Not looking too hot. Okay, so double mega fatty. Forget what was in that room, and yeah. Double mega fatty, I guess it is, because I think if I had to take a guess, our super secret room is over here, so we'll try. The good old college try. Okay, see, that was not a quick stomp. That is an easier thing to dodge. Thank you for not doing the janky-ass quick stomp that you do. Okay. Come on. Yay! Alright, that's one down, so we should be able to get our super secret rune here. Room, not rune. Yeah, we should be able to get it. And a chest payout? Damn. Okay, well, hopefully... Oh, God. It wasn't there? Oh, where could it be? Oh, now I'm really kicking myself. Really kicking myself right now. Ugh. What do you even do? What do you reroll? Tell me. Give me the answers. Damn. Kinda was hoping for a bomb payout or something out of that. I guess we go back over here. I mean, I can't beat the lamb with this build. Not yet, anyway. Ah, death. Death was doable. Why didn't I... Oh, right. That's why I didn't actually wind up doing it. Alright, we'll kill the one that is... Well, shit. I don't want to use my Book of Shadows. I'm not going to get another charge. I really don't want to use Book of Shadows. I mean, do you wait until you get one off his horse and then start on the rest of them? Okay, fuck it. We're gonna have to use our Book of Shadows here. I I mean, there's no other option. Come on, just, you gotta die. You gotta die now. We do have an Alge's rune, so we might have to use that on this room. Yeah, we're gonna have to use that Alge's rune because there's no way I can beat the lamb with what I have now. So we're gonna use the Alge's rune in this room right here. Hopefully I don't come to regret it. Yeah. And then we'll carry perks into the lamb fight. Okay, so we pop Alge's only when we think we're gonna die. Which is now. I think that explosion could have killed me, so I'm not gonna risk it. Might as well try for this. Okay, come on. Yeah, Cursed Eye is kind of hurting me, too. Really, really wishing I did not pick up Cursed Eye. But, I mean, I can't complain too hard. Okay, so we got one out of the way. So, just last one. Man, this Alge's rune could have really come in the clutch in the lamb fight. Well, there's a bomb. And a half a soul heart. So, I mean, we'll pick that up. So, where could our super secret room be? Well, considering it wasn't in the actual... here. Ah, damn. Damn. I don't know what that was. I don't know what we do from here. I think we take our perks pill and we just bite the bullet and say, hope to God we win. So... This is it, ladies and gents. I really wish I would have gotten my super secret room, because we had double Yera, but, I mean, not terrible. Okay, yeah, you need to... We're popping perks. I need to pop perks now. Perks had to have been popped immediately in this fight. So far, the lamb is not too terrible. You just gotta avoid him by staying on the other side of the room. Really hoping that he does not. Oh, thank God. Okay. Woo! Okay. So far, so good. Gotta be careful. He has a brimstone attack. Okay. Not a good spot to be. Not a good spot to be at all. I mean, I guess I'd rather be over here dealing with you. Oh, God. We might do it. Don't want to count your chickens before you hatch. They hatch. Oh god. Okay. So far, not bad. Just gotta make sure at least one of these guys dies first. Come on. Oh, we got this. Please. Okay, so one of them is down. The body is down. So we have to kind of make sure we play this perfectly. So far, so good. Okay, that's bad. That's very bad. Very, very bad. Oh, we did it! Oh, Perks Pill. Perks Pill did that for us. Alright, so that was a very intense run, ladies and gentlemen. If you were lucky enough to watch this one in its entirety and see how that played out, leave a like and subscribe, because that was not an easy way to win. That being said, thanks for watching, and I guess I'll see y'all tomorrow on the next daily. Later!